Thank you, President. It's well known that Uyghuria is in imminent danger of becoming a second Tibet. The People's Republic of China has announced the Kashgar Dangerous House Reform, the purpose of which is to raise 85% of the old city in Kashgar. Such philistinism must be stopped, and the European Union must insist that the authorities of the People's Republic of China will not destroy this important cultural site and the ancient Silk Road. The United Nations Declaration of the Rights of Persons belonging to the national or ethnic, religious and linguistic minorities, as well as the Constitution of the Republic of China, must be respected even by Beijing. The Public Republic of China is more and more exercising sinicization of the ethnic minorities, such as Uyghurs and the Tibetans. It's a cultural genocide in the 21st century, which we simply cannot accept. Thank you.